Here are some of the beautiful works by the French artist Delphin Enjolras, who lived from 1857 till 1945. His works have a pretty unique and similar feel to them, and he painted this woman engaged in simple indoor activities, illuminated by the lamplight, in different mediums, ranging from pastels to oil paintings.